Oh, Johnny, man, it's me. I heard some shit's been going down with your girl. I'm really sorry to hear that, man. That sucks.
Johnny wants to fight.
Well, Johnny's just a name. It just had a nice ring to it, honestly.
No, we don't want to admit that.
Why?
To me, Johnny Wants to Fight is like a brother to Fuckboy, because it also feels very LA, and it, like, the even that intro dialogue, I was kind of putting on a voice that sounded like all the people I grew up with when I was like late teens, early 20s. Like, that's just like the bro culture in LA. That's how they all talked. Yeah. I don't know anybody else's experiences, but my experience with like high school, especially in high school when everybody was, you know, just becoming all sexually active and crazy, like everyone would sleep with everyone. Did you have that experience?
Absolutely.
Like in friend groups, you're like, oh, me and so-and-so broke up and now my best friend just slept with them. And like, that would happen all the time at that age, at least in my circles. And it, like, it wasn't good, but it was super normal. And I don't have any drama in my life now at 31 years old. Like, I have none of that stuff. If I hear about that, or if I see something on social media where there's like actual drama, I'm like, this is crazy. Like, it's so fascinating to me. But that was life all the time at that age, when your social life is everything. And that's just what that's about.